I played this a little bit, so I got, I have the Magnum Opus, so I tried to get a little bit done. I watched the tutorials, I did the tutorial stuff like that, and I did some of the early missions, so you didn't have to watch if you grabbed the Magnum Opus. But not a lot's gone. I have the Harpoon, which, well, I can do cool stuff with that, and don't worry. Here I am. Destroy the oil pumps. This is where I left home. Ah, crap. Nice. He's there. Bam. Look what they have on them. One scrap. Ah, you don't have anything on you, seriously. I want your knife. Dude, I want your knife really bad because I need your knife so I don't have to. Said him again, that's kind of weird. Why does all the time when they say him again, feel like...
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
I don't like him. I want to just pull a bullet in his face and then get it over.
Hold on, hold on.
Thank you. two dudes, but oh my god. Easiest fight of my life.
Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Roadkill. Let's go destroy them with a few hands. Now I have one. And where do I find a mule can? Yay, more adventuring. Can I just shoot it with a bullet? And then that won't work. My eyes hurt. My eyes really do hurt right now. God. Where is one? Cause I feel cans. Probably in here. I'm worried. These are the kind of things that get me worried since, well, I just got into like a massive combat.
Field storage.
A fuel storage, you say? So, I thought there was two. That would make more sense if it was a fuel storage. You're like, cookies just look like three soda. Sure, Mad Max is cool. Great. Oh, open the cave. Dismantled. Allies. Hey. History relic, yeah. Okay, at least I got the history relic. That's something I could be. You're at 100%.
From the tunnels. I need to find him.
No, I don't want to. Return to the Magnum Opus. Now, busy finding scrap here. It says optional, but I have to find all of it. It's like yes. Thank you, let's find all of these. Link. Because I guess he always has another knife on him for some reason, but I can't use it. That's what I don't get. On my way down, I just dropped. I shouldn't have done that. Min Max, how are you not dead? Yeah, you know, once I get that, I don't even want to know where he is. You know, I might need to later on, and I have to fight him soon. Sooner or later, but no, not right. And anytime soon, I'm going to freak out and just leave. Where am I? I feel lost. Bop. Sleep. Get used to these controls. These controls are confusing. Just forgot the way out. I think I went the wrong way, but yeah. Pretty sure. Yeah, because I have to climb up here. So that's good. I wasn't going to shoot a bullet because I didn't want to. One, I didn't have bullets, but two, I don't want to waste ammo. But how did I not go there? I usually go everywhere in places. The places like these, I just hate these kind of places. Where is all of this crap? Turn to the Magnum Opus. I don't even care. Let's go try and find all this crap and get here. Just stay calm and don't freak out. Just don't waste the fast. Ever get that. Murdered like 30 people. I don't like the fact that I murdered like 60 people in the process. Yet. The only way to heal. Really. Two only ways to heal is getting foods and stuff like that. Don't you feel
alright? But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
Let's go. You're with the mysterious.
If you have to wander solo, please, take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards.
Let's see what, okay, let's see the bios now. It's one season. We've already seen these characters, I remember them. We already know what the magnum opus is like, but I didn't. Oh, the
car was taken and destroyed. I must build me a new one. Better and faster than the black on black.
Hey.
The magnum opus.
My life's work.
Thank you. War pump. Blah blah blah, Wonder Boy, blah blah blah, Rabbit Boy, blah blah blah, War Cryer, blah blah blah, and Tetsuya, blah blah blah, Lead Slinger, which, aka just a guy that shoots lead. Could have made it much easier on yourself, but you didn't. Great kill. I don't like you. My character's one of the weird characters. Yeah, no. I feel kind of weird once looking at that. We know the graveyard, we know the Chum's hideout. We know about the graves, I've been there before. Sorry, don't all of that. Tools and weapons. We have canteen, binoculars, flare gun, flashlight. Harpoon, field can, a shoe. Don't know what actual part, but we say that. Hold up, there's more collectibles. What did I get? History relics. I forgot about this earlier. This is the history.
Will I ever come back?
That's a weird thing. Here we go to the mystery man. With my bulletin stop, I will blow the brains out of the sky.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old black finger.
I wish I could take a car and just run him over. I'm not ready for you, dude. I don't like you. But I'm being forced to meet up. Push him, push him.
There you are. Shifter of sands. Letter of blood. Remnants of a ruined past.
Jesus.
You say you seek the plains of silence. But do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life are perpetual.
Use a token to improve. That's judgment, isn't it? Ah. We need that. Oops, there we go. Jesus, I feel like I just got killed. What happened? That just happened. Wait, what?
Are you not the one who travels to forget? I've seen you before, running from ghosts.
Why is he one of the weird ones? I look at him and I'm just... No. Just no. I wish I could... In the region out of graves, and there's camps and threat islands. They're all bad. So, let's... I don't want to tell him anything that just happened. I feel weird.
Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't.
Chumba, come in!
Any trouble?
Wanting to steal her.
I feel like Chumba.
I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do! We've done right.
Crush it, fire to the floor.
To install their nitrous boost!
Use the garage to dual nitrous boost. Options! Dual nitrous boost!
Oh, yes! I'm so installed! Now, let's baptize her!
Let's go to the garage. What I want to do, but I'm not, but I can't.
You know just the place.
Why can't I just test it now while I'm going to the place? I'm just gonna hit the button. Better, wouldn't it? Watch it, and it'll show up by as well. Hold up for 1 second. Plug in this, and we plug in this, and then we plug in that, and we should be done. I'm recording it, and I want to record what I want to record today too. And maybe get another episode of Mad Max in the camp. Mad Max is pretty cool. I will complete the whole game. I'm not going to be one of those YouTubers that don't finish something. Oh god! John Bucket, you know what to do.
Do your thing.
John Bucket, why? He looks like he's not doing anything. How do I even use him? That's cool.
There! Aim for the exit and boost across it!
How? How do you not shoot him? Wasn't worth it. Pause. Ability. No, that's not what I wanted for it. Dormant. He's weird and I don't like him. I wish he would just go away from me. Cause, well, he's kind of weird. How do I use the... significantly, I think that helped me a lot. Thank you. For the love of God, I don't even know how to use boots. He told me that. Jump nugget. We just boost in front of him. He flies off, dies. I feel so bad. Yet I want to see it happen though. While he's repairing. I didn't even do it. I messed up. And it still counts. And that's what I love about this game.
We must silence them before they call their
friends. Turn. I feel so bad for the car, but guess what? Okay.
That's it.
Everything lost again. Didn't I already get that one? Thank you, because I'm tired of just looking like a weirdo. Jacket upgrades. Weird. A gin bar, are you kidding me? They don't know what that's called. Thank you. Cool. Wrist armor, don't have any right now. Let's put on a jacket again because I don't. Knuckle dusters? I want knuckle dusters, but right now I don't have any. He's wasted so much scrap, but that's worth it. You can fix the car. You fix the car, I steal the scrap. That's how this works. I want you robbing the magnum opus, do I? I kinda need that. Let's go to the home. The nice magnum opus. Wait, what? There's something else here I can collect. What is that? That's magnum opus. Something. But I don't know what. Don't know what it is. It's probably over here though. Let's see. Yeah, no, I'm not checking that out right now because we have a card to go to. Okay. Magnum opus is fixed. Thank you, my love, thank you. See what this is. We got some gum out there. And you just crack the car. And I have to wait for it to be repaired again. Oh, come on, Morga. My love. Binoculars. You want me to go over there and possibly get murdered? Thanks, chum bucket. Hope you die too. Because right now you're really not. Trying to get me killed, aren't you? What? back in the garage. I thought this wasn't the garage. I didn't know what this was. Now what? What, chum bucket? What do you want? Why are you drawing on the wall?
Say, oh, say, come and see. Come and see, oh, say. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred cylinder, she's come to life. Sweet angel, come rush.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
You're exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy! Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling! Nobody could touch you on the blacktop, pay your night, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gas tower.
Then let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just hold a gas tower. We need armor on my angel for that.
My car was taken and destroyed. I must build me a new one.
Doesn't sound safe.
Good thing I'm going to the right area. Get out of here. Caught up to them. What's that? Doesn't tell me right now.
What is this place?
No. What is that? No, not going over there yet. Like everyone else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. More boy camps and patrols are everywhere. Here we go. Water for later. Should grab somebody, not right.
Danger is everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Rain! That's all we need. A shooter with some rage. Our light barrel needs
going to, and I'm gonna get into a fist fight. Because that's how this game works. Or he's probably dead by now. Come on.
My God, dear witcher. Wanna find out?
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now, not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now Warlord controls all and brings him to death.
Warlord.
Scrooge. Scabrous. Killed him. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition then. I'll weaken their grip on these mans. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then...
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's a Dead Baron's pass.
And before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord. And we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. You need to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
Leave now.
He's a killer. I see it.
I have a deal with Jay. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise me! Just you find me the parts, and I'll get tracking! I have it.
I have it, say. Just help me find the requisite parts. And some kind of a trigger mechanism.
This should work.
Okay, now we got sniper rifle, and now we can blow some. Nice. We got a harpoon. What else do we have? Hang on. Oh, God. Pretty body close to vision. No, not right now.
Long shot installed and ready for action.
Why are you working on that when that's not even a part of the car? Or, no, the engine's still in. You better get in, jump buggy, because I'm leaving you behind. Yo, Bill.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I am confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than a Thor. Let's bounce.
My fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
Got a fat noob. Just for that, I want to shoot that, but I can't right now. But guess what? There's this thing. I wonder what that is. Can I collect it? Weak buried wreck. Let's go and see if I can shoot something at it to get it to start. Because if it does, get it. We're getting. Get my harpoon. No, no. We can fire. What's that? I don't know what that is.
Looking a buried car. My own sacred artifacts.
Could go for that one, but that's a risky chance that we're probably gonna die. This doesn't look like that. Like a vehicle part right now. Why am I getting too close? I mean, I could have just blown. I think I can't get that part right now. Now where do I want to? Do this another way. Yeah, you do your thing. I do my thing. No. You do your thing, I do my thing. Scrap, 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 and scrap. Well, I'm fine, but I'm glad. Let's move this out of the way. Don't need it. I want to blow it up. So I need to move these away. Car's almost done. Car is complete. Let's go. Let's. You know what I'm doing? Let's hopefully. I can do that later. I'm still gonna leave my cars there. I can get it later. I don't care more on this to kill. And I don't have the things though, right?
Don't arouse the heretic suspicion.
What does that mean? Can't believe it. I can't. Threat lower. It's getting lower and lower, and then we're gonna lower the threat even more. Shooting new holes. So he doesn't. Oh. They're coming for us, but they don't know yet. I don't care if they're alerted right now, I just gotta get out. On there. Convoy, I don't care. Convoy, I don't care. What the?
Party. Move out.
Just clap, clap, the robot is set, clap, 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 clap. I don't see a car.
I see it. I'll be taking out the smoke.
What?
The long shot.
No. I have a few rounds. Make them count.
Thank you.
quickly so I don't die. My legs stared up by a guy that doesn't like me. They'll tear my leg off. They'll take me and then they'll kill me again. I don't like it. Come on, let's go. And not die today, because that's what it's something. Crawl, dude. You gotta crawl. It's not bad for looting, but it is bad for being caught dead. But we're trying to not get caught dead here. Derp, 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 derp. Okay, don't mind talking. Get 10 this off so you guys don't hear.
Some preparation. The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts. Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. But often our chances of survival.
We were a force to be feared round these parts.
Are you not the one who travels to...
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
When I walked out that hotel room, I heard that I was up to it, and I thought I was gonna die. So I wasn't expecting it. How? Yes. A war party. Oh, come on, you love gosh. there. I thought I could shoot it with a shotgun shell. Maybe that would work. No. Oh, wait. What's that? I need that. Up, dudes. What up? Thank you. Giggled.
One who shies from knowing. You seem not to mind learning. Come.
is well known for his cruelty. He wallows in human suffering. According to the lore of the land, he wears the skin of the dead and drinks only tears.
And I'll see all you gamers in the next gaming episode.